Today, we are taking some drone pictures of a container ship.
Let's do it.